So basically, buoyancy is related to density. If you put in an object, the water will either float, rise, or sink. It is easy to tell either the object is going to float or not. Usually, the more density the object has, it will sink because the object is greater than the fluid. However, if the object takes lots of space on the surface of the fluid, it takes longer to sink or just rise.